They said what?
She don't know. Who.
Don't
know
where is he from? Where is he? Where is she?
From yesterday.
From yesterday.
Where now? Where?
Oga, since yesterday we have been hungry. No food.
We are dying of hunger.
This, especially this Nigeria, this coronavirus in Nigeria is a scam. It's a scam. What is the meaning of city life? Why we are hungry?
Yes.
People are hungry. What is the meaning of sitting at home?
So you prefer to die?
He said,
we prefer to die.
Yes, we prefer to die. It's better hunger kill us. It's better that coronavirus kill us than hunger kill us. My brother, it's better we stay so that coronavirus.
By the way,
go to
another
state.
China.
They are sharing money.
Yes.
Both
River
States.
So you don't know that the government
share
money.
Where is the money?
They don't give it to you directly. They give it to churches to give to their people.
Okay.
You are not aware. Excuse me,
Oga.
I want to ask you
something now. Do you know how many churches
in my
church?
The sit at home order is all right if we have a good government like in other nations. But where they say they should sit at home, why they have packed food and everything in their houses, why the mass are sitting at home hungry, it's unfair.
Like me, I went to Imo State something yesterday. From that place to Abia State, I did not see or met any police station, any force people. But when I came into Abia State, I saw police, all this transport everywhere. So I was confused and surprised because I became confused because I don't know what is happening.
And besides, in Abia State, their own is worse.
If you go to River State and other states, they block the border
and allow the citizens in the city free. Not a pole-to-pole checking point. Intimidating and maltreating innocent souls. Which are not the... Do they bring the virus?
My brother, I'm not enjoying it because I see it as if Abia State people, they are using it for their own business or secret business. That is the thing.
That is coronavirus affecting us. I think that this sit at home is a good decision in this nation to avoid COVID-19 to spread all over the state. And as for me, this is a good idea. And everybody should be careful of how we share, how we talk with people.